वेलकम टू माय चैनल नेवर एंडिंग एजुकेशन नो टेंशन नो टेंशन। द फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब इज सिंपल पास्ट और पास्ट इंडेफिनिट। वी विल कंसीडर इट्स अफर्मेटिव केस। इट्स रूट फार्मूला इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस पास्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सिंपल पास्ट और पास्ट इंडेफिनिट टेंस। चिल्ड्रन, द एग्जाम्पल इज गवर्नमेंट ब्रॉट वेलफेयर प्रोग्राम्स फॉर पुअर्स बिलो पॉवर्टी लाइन। हियर गवर्नमेंट इज सब्जेक्ट and brought is past form of verb and welfare program is object, so it is obvious that it follows the root formula of simple past subject plus past form of verb plus object. That is 100% clear from this example. Negative case of simple past or past indefinite tense. In this case we will have a root formula subject plus did not plus base form of the verb plus object. Let us take an example of negative case of simple past or past indefinite tense. Here we have an example. Rosario did not write picture stories in her notebook. It is obvious that we did not, the first form of verb write has been used, so we have to be very clear with the concept of negative case of simple past. It is obvious and 100% clear. Consider interrogative case of verb tense simple past or past indefinite tense. Its root formula is did plus subject plus root form of the verb or first form of the verb plus object. Wow, it's verb tense of affirmative case of past continuous tense. Its root formula is subject plus was or were plus ing form of the verb plus object. Here are the examples of past continuous of affirmative case of verb tense. Children, in these examples we can easily understand with the root formula. The example says that Abraham was playing in the indoor tennis court. And second example is athletes were showing discipline in the stadium. It is very clear that was and were are used and ing form of verb is also used here. That makes our root formula absolutely clear. Aap hai verb tense past continuous tense. अब हम डिस्कस करते हैं पास्ट कॉन्टीन्यूअस टेंस नेगेटिव फॉर्म। चिल्ड्रन, इट्स रूट फार्मूला इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस वाज वर प्लस नॉट प्लस आई एन जी फॉर्म ऑफ वर प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। सो वी हैव टू कंसीडर दिस सीक्वेंस व्हाइल अंडरस्टैंडिंग द पास्ट कॉन्टीन्यूअस टेंस इन नेगेटिव। टू अंडरस्टैंड the case of past continuous tense in negative form, this example can makes it clear. Anshuman was not writing letter in his fair notebook yesterday. This example 100% satisfy the root formula of past continuous tense in negative form. That is was is used here and third ing form of verb is also introduced. So this satisfies the past continuous tense in negative form. अब बात करते हैं past continuous tense interrogative case, जिसका root formula है was were plus subject plus ing form of the verb plus object. To understand past continuous tense interrogative form, we can take this example. Was Vandana watching movies in her laptop yesterday midnight? Here we can see that was has been used before subject, means was plus subject. Subject is Vandana, and watching then plus object, the movies is the object. So it makes 100% clear the root formula of past continuous tense. अब मिलते हैं past perfect tense. The verb tense is past perfect tense and its affirmative case. Its root formula is subject plus had plus past participle form of the verb plus object. Means it is quite different from previous tenses. To understand the past perfect tense affirmative case, we can take this example. Abraham had written composition in his own language. Here Abraham is subject, and had plus had, then written, that is past participle form of the verb write. Written has been used, and composition has been used as object. So it is satisfying the affirmative case of past perfect tense. आइए अब बात करते हैं एक नए verb tense की, past perfect tense negative case. आपका root formula है subject plus had plus not plus past participle form of the verb plus object. Means in such type of sentences, not are generally used or negative words are generally used. So this is very important case of verb tense. Let us take this example of past perfect tense in negative form. Students had not played cricket in their school playground. Here students are subject plus had plus not plus played, the past participle form of the verb play. So this makes the concept of past perfect tense in negative case 100% clear. अब डिस्कस करते हैं एक नए वर्ब टेंस की, जिसका नाम है पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस इंट्रोगेटिव केस. यह आपका रूट फार्मूला है हैड प्लस सब्जेक्ट प्लस पास्ट पार्टिसिपल फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. मीन्स ये एक इंट्रोगेटरी सेंटेंस है, इट कंटेन क्वेश्चन मार्क एट द एंड. सो दिस रूट फार्मूला इज ऑलवेज फॉलोड इन इंट्रोगेटिव केस ऑफ past perfect. To understand the interrogative case of past perfect, this example can satisfy it. Had Ritika forgotten homework copy at home? So this sentence indicate the starting with had, and the subject is Ritika, and forgotten is the past participle form of the verb, and along with this homework copy is object. So the past perfect interrogative case is 100% satisfied with such type of examples. अब बात करते हैं एक न्यू वर्ब टेंस की, पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस। वी विल डिस्कस इट्स अफर्मेटिव केस। चिल्ड्रन, इट्स रूट फॉर्मूला इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस हैड बीन प्लस आईएनजी फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। इट इज अ यूनिक सीक्वेंस ऑफ पास्ट टेंस, दैट इज पास्ट परफेक्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस। लेट अस ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द पास्ट परफेक्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस केस, अफर्मेटिव केस, विद दिस एग्जाम्पल। मोहम्मद यूसुफ हैड बीन ड्राइविंग स्विफ्ट डिजायर इन हिज नियर बाई पार्क फॉर 2 hours. Here, Muhammad Yusuf is subject. We have added had been plus driving, the ing form of drive, plus object, swift desire. So, this example is satisfying the affirmative case of past perfect continuous tense. आप से मिलते हैं। आप हैं नेगेटिव केस ऑफ वर्ब टेंस पास्ट परफेक्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस। योर रूट फॉर्मूला इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस हैड नॉट बीन प्लस आईएनजी फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। वेरी क्यूट फॉर्मूला एंड इट इज ऑलवेज ऑब्जर्व्ड इन इंग्लिश कंपोजिशन, सो वी हैव टू कंसीडर इट cautiously. Let's try to understand this example. It is related to negative case of past perfect continuous. This example says, Rahmat had not been watching movies on YouTube for 2 hours. Here it is exactly following the root formula of past perfect continuous negative form. So we should be careful about using this tense. Let us discuss special verb tense, past perfect continuous tense, its interrogative form. Your root formula is had plus subject plus been plus past participle form of the verb plus object. This unique root formula is very important for everyone. Here is the example of past perfect continuous interrogative case. Had Prince been dancing on a Western music in his study room for 2 hours. This sentence fully satisfies the past perfect continuous tense of interrogative case. It contains question mark at the end. It begins with had, been is also used, prince is subject.